So this all started when I went to my window and I saw how it was snowing. Which is really not a very odd thing, but I looked closely at the falling snowflakes and saw how cool they were. So a question appeared in my mind. How could I make that in Blender? So after some research and trial and error, I'm going to show you the most effective way to make falling snow in Blender. So let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is open Blender and delete your default cube, and instead add a plane and scale it up so it covers most of your scene. Then add an icosphere, maybe lower the subdivisions. Now add a particle system to the plane and change the render from halo to object and select the icosphere, which will be our snowflake. Now let's tweak some settings, like the number of particles, the velocity, the rotation, the brownian, and the drag. This will give the snow that hovering or gliding feeling. Also, let's tweak the scale and its randomness. Feel free to bump this up a lot because the scale of the snowflakes can be very unpredictable. So the more randomness, the more realism you will have. So yeah, that is pretty much for the falling snow. Now let's build out our scene. So as you can see, I have a very simple and crappy scene. However, it's enough to showcase how this falling snow works. This scene includes a rock, a log, and a pine in the background. Also, I use the snow add-on that comes with Blender to put snow over the objects in the scene. And I have to say, it's pretty realistic, so I definitely recommend it. Finally, I experimented with the lighting a little bit to make it as realistic as possible. And yeah, that's all for today. By the way, thank you all for the support lately, and thank you for helping me reach over 800 subscribers. Let's keep going and get to 1000. See you in the next one. Bye.